I'm afraid I'm... 10 minutes left. 7 minutes.
Thank you.
2 minutes. All done for the day. And towards the end, I got excited about the next project. And then Sam said, what if you do all the Indians? What I hate about Indians. So I don't know what I'd call that. Acid is green. Then I can say I got a little help from the cannabis. Acid is green. Say I hate. Who would I hate, though? I could say I hate Sachi, Raul. And Vatsal. Vatsal's our class president. Could be interesting. I mean, the first one is pretty politically correct. The second one is like, get this guy bagging it out on the thing, like the first one, the Chaz thing. First one's Sheep Grant Beauty. Second thing is Brothers Unite. All Brothers Unite. All was like for All Brothers Unite. And then Acid is Green. That would be pretty cool. And I have three dimensions. It's probably gonna take a huge chunk. I should have the limit of 5 chunks. And I probably shouldn't hate black people. So 4 chunks. Because I keep affiliating ones with other ones, so it's already like a concept. It's just now I need to... I think it would be good if I did a black one, actually. That was just kind of a little glimpse. What would I call the black one? I'm not dog. That would be a pretty good deck. Because it's a whole deck, 3 of them. It's supposed to be 3 different decks. Sheep, Grunt, Beauty. All Brothers Unite. Acid is Green. I'm not dog. And then one last one, Asia. We're abandoning you, maybe. Could say 3 Asians I hate. What are 3 Asians I hate? I hate Oh, random. Sandra Oh. I don't hate her though, so I can't say Sandra. I could hate Alex, the current feature, for hate Alex for having guns, illegal guns. Hate my first grade teacher for not following up with language studies. Something more. We're abandoning you. That's what it's called. So I have two. My third one, not Pauline. I just thought of a manager I had. Or fellow manager. Well, hey, Brittany or Jackie. Brittany's cool. Jackie's cool. We're abandoning you. It's gotta be like... I don't want to hate Chef Morimoto. That would hurt my chef cred. I don't think it would actually hurt chef cred. He'd probably laugh and say, who is she? What? But I shouldn't base it on that because we haven't met in person. One last Asian. I don't want to hate Gary because he's right before Sam. There's one more. She's really pretty, and then we're all like, huh. She... I know, we're at 35 minutes now. I've been thinking for like 5 minutes. Who should it be? It couldn't be Harim or Jung, because they had a really good party. Which would be kind of like the juxtapose, you know, say people invested and I got word out to them, you know, maybe they'd want to party all the time. Ding, there's Ding Sandy. Kind of like a dream. So he would be you, teacher would be abandoning, and Weir would be Alex. We're abandoning you. And we're kind of friends at the same time. We're just part of the whole fashion concept. Because people ask, like, what am I not? What am I not? What am I not? They probably get a lot of responses. But then I would say raise one, then have a whole cookie. A whole cookie on that. Well... I don't know. Least healthy still. Three Mexicans I don't hate. Is, I think, the last one. I have, like, one Hispanic that I don't like already on it. That I don't like. I'm living here right now. It's a lot to eat on, that's for sure. I know I'm working on the Nominal right now, the Texas, and the Merlin, so I got like a million straight up. I'll call myself a million when I have 30 states done. 30 states done. I'm not here. See ya. See you tomorrow. Bye.